आई एम सचिन जयप्रकाश. आई एम फ्रॉम डी स्कूल जैन यूनिवर्सिटी. सो दिस इज विशाल. विशाल इज ऑल्सो एन असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर डी स्कूल जैन यूनिवर्सिटी. हाई विशाल.
हेलो।
सो टुडे वील बी टॉकिंग ऑन द थर्ड स्टेज ऑफ डिजाइन प्रोसेस विच इज आइडिएशन. So after we finish, after you have done your insight generations, so we'll go into ideation phase where we'll be ideating few solutions for the problems what you're trying to solve. So yes. Yes, next, please. Yes. So, how to come up with a lot of ideas? So, this is the big question what we are trying to solve. Okay, so for this, we have a lot of ideation techniques available with us. So, out of which we'll be discussing on one such, which is Scamper. Okay, so Scamper, next slide, please. Yes, so Scamper, what is Scamper? So, Scamper is substitute, combine, adapt, modify, put, eliminate, and reverse. Okay, so this is the full form of Scamper. Next, I'll ask Mr. Vishal to quote few examples on the Scamper technique. Yes, over to you.
Hello. So there are some few example of Scamper ki how you can use in each steps or come up with the new ideas. Like in substitute, how they replaced chalkboard with the marker board, and marker board is replaced by the Microsoft digital board. So they replaced by material as well, and they replaced substituted by the technology as well. So you can also think about in a direction ki what we can do that in your design problem. You can change material, you can change any element, you can also su change substitute. Oh, sorry, you can change any technology. So in combine step, you can see here they combine wash basin and water closet together, so to putting in a one product. Or so when you are using wash basin for wash your hands, that water you can use in your flush to flushing in water closet. So how they have saved water as well through this idea.
Yes.
In adapt third step, that Japan bullet train has inspired from the Kingfisher, because Kingfisher has a tendency to achieve that speed to dive into the water and pick any small fishes. So from the taking the inspiration from the Kingfisher form, that Japanese designer has designed Japan bullet train shapes
So that they can achieve the higher speeds. Okay. So next is modify. So here you can see that olden day PCs, how big it was. So now it has been modified by change of materials, by using lighter materials and other things. So how it is modified into a smaller laptops, which you can carry around in your bags. Yes. So next is put to use. So Vishal, can you explain a little of what is this?
Yes. So see, you can see an image. This is a DVD writer. So it is waste, totally waste, how they has used this DVD writer to making some different product. Now you can see on a screen, they used as a wall clock. So they put it keywords number to as reference for clock, and they put it and they are using this DVD writer as wall clock. So in Scamper section, how like like
So like this is like a put to another use.
right
So you
right
can take any product.
How you can use your product in another use.
Yes.
So how you can put your product. So that's how you can do that. In eliminate section step. So you can see here there are before it used before headphones was will come with a very long wire, and then you have to be connected with your device. And then you can listen.
And there was a lot of issues also when connecting with wire tangling issues. So now it is eliminated and Bluetooth.
Eliminated by the Bluetooth technology.
Or headphones are coming into picture where it is wireless. It's mostly wireless, and people are using most wireless technologies now.
Right. So in the verse. How they has reversed the direction of opening of umbrella because of to give a strength to the umbrella, because when it's some cyclone or heavy winds are going, so it have a strength to because it's already in reverse direction and have a strength from the top side, so it is giving umbrella a strength. Also, it can be used as a to collect water for in any situations. So, Scamper is proposed by the Alex Hobsbawm in 1953 and was further developed by the Bob Allen in 1971 in his book Scamper Games for Imagination and Development. So it's a good ideation technique. So how you are going to be use this ideation technique for your defined problem. So first, just isolate the subject or challenge you want to think about. Like you have your defined problem. You just pick what area of you want to be design. So just take your subject and just try to apply those Scamper technique each step in your challenge. So for for reference, I'll show you one image in next slide. Next slide. For first, you can also think about in each steps what you can do in a substitute step. What elements of product or service can you substitute? Like an example I showed you about blackboard is replaced by substituted by marker board, and marker board is substituted by Microsoft whiteboard. So that's how you can think what elements of product service you can substitute. In combine, how can you combine this two products or services to come up with something new? Like I showed you in wash machine a water closet example, how they have combined and using
both the products. Yes. So next is, So next is adapt. So what idea from elsewhere we can alter or adapt? Okay. So we can take idea from somewhere else and we can adapt it in our product. So for making product better. Okay. Next is modify. So modify is how can we greatly enlarge or greatly reduce any component. So we have a product with us. So if we modify one part of it, so how can we get the better use of it? So that is what modify is. Okay. So next is put to another use. So what completely different use can we put for our product? Okay. So there is one product which is, which we are using and we are, working with that. But is there any other use of the product where we can use it somewhere else to make it look better? So we can do that in this put step. Next is eliminate. So eliminate what elements of the product or service can be eliminated. Okay. So there is a product. So if you want to eliminate few parts of it to make the product better, so it can be done in this eliminate stage. So last stage is reverse or rearrange. So how can we rearrange the product or reverse the process? Okay. So here, how can a product be rearranged or reversed so that the product can be made it better, or it can be used for some other purpose. Yes.
So for your design problem, you can take reference as it's shown in this video. Just take your A4 paper or bigger size paper. Just write it down your subject or your challenge in between, and take a reference from this image and just draw few ideas or in adapt section, same as in modify, same as in put, same as in eliminate, and reverse, substitute, and combine. So you will have, you can see like how ideas are coming up on your paper when you start from the substitute. So just take reference from this image and just start.
Yes. Okay. So this is all about the scamper technique. So you can take this template and you can use it for the problems
generating your solution,
trying to solve. Yes. Okay. So thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.